brings the fight back to its feet. No surprise there. Needed to see more action.
Man, it's almost like he's got a range finder out there. Just too easy as he connects with another good series of punches.
If you're boxing this guy and only boxing him, you will be in trouble.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Nice punch by McGregor. Punches blocked.
Oh, nice right hand.
10 seconds to go in the round. Five minutes in the books.
All right, so there's the end of the round. He stayed committed to doing damage upstairs and landed a seminal blow in that round.
It was accumulation of those strikes. He kept hitting it over and over to the head. Eventually, he found the one that really did damage his opponent.
Round two, Conor McGregor.
Are you ready?
Versus Charles Oliveira.
Big hard punch land. Now he gets back to range.
Oh, buckled him there. Beautiful shot to the body. All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's in them.
Oh, nice slip there to avoid the punch by Oliveira.
Almost in range with the straight left, but that's a miss.
Beautiful land there by McGregor. Made it look easy on that exchange.
He is such a diverse striker, but he's very tricky in the approach when he's trying to land that left hand. Nice straight punch.
Oliveira's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of suffering. There, his opponent could be out of here soon, DC.
He's almost done. I mean, when you get hit with a shot like that, you don't know whether to run, hide, grab, or wrestle. He's confused.
Now, he's masterful from here.
Oh, he went to a single, switched to a high crotch. Oh. A takedown.
How's that feel to be on the wrong end of that?
Not, I mean,
I knew that was coming. Crazy accuracy and efficiency with these ground and pound strikes here. And if you're the opponent, you got to intelligently defend or the referee's going
to
stop
him. Got to defend. But you can see him now starting to gain posture, and the intensity at which he's throwing these ground strikes is starting to improve. It's starting to elevate because he knows that he can get the finish.
Useful strike there. The ground and pound on point tonight.
He's putting him in exactly the position he needs to be in right now. He's able to relax here. And he understands, being a veteran of so many fights, that as long as he's on top, he's winning. He feels like he's winning here.
Well, you wonder how many more shots the opposition can take. 134 total strikes have landed for Charles Oliveira. Man, a pretty good clip tonight, DC, landing with 64% accuracy against Conor McGregor.
Well, he's really starting to land a high number of strikes here in the second round. No denying that he has taken
the... Oh! He didn't like that left hand.